Today I thought I would go over the most common crochet hook types. When you first start out, it can be a little overwhelming just because there are so many different types. When you go to actually buy one and you walk in the store, it can be a little overwhelming, and at least that's how I felt when I first started out. Now these four right here, these are actually the first crochet hooks I ever received, or well, I purchased. Now they are just standard. I think these are Boy brand, B-O-Y-E, and you know, they're just aluminum, as you can tell, and they're, you know, pretty standard, pretty easy to work with. As you can see, like, the length is pretty standard, and most people start out with this kind. Now there are other material types you can get in these sizes, and that just becomes, I think, a personal preference. Now these right here are very, very small hooks. Let's see, this one, this very small one is a 2¼ millimeter, and this was a 3½ millimeter. These are used when you are working with crochet thread. Normally you use crochet thread when you're doing, you know, edging work or very, very fine, like, lace type work where it needs to be really delicate. It's fine. They come in handy, but you won't use these on most, you'll be able to use them with most yarn sizes or yarn weights. These are almost always made of metal, and the reason for that is because they are so delicate that they could easily snap. And while your other ones can snap, you know, it's less likely. Now, I said that these could come in other materials, and one of those other materials is plastic. I personally am not as much of a fan of the plastic hooks, but some people will do prefer it. This is plastic and it's a size Q. It's really hard to get crochet hooks that are this large that are not plastic. You can get some that are made from different wood types, but those tend to be a little expensive. This, I think it was only like $3 or something. But if I had wanted a wood one, it would have been, you know, probably $10-$12 just for one hook. When you get someone that's this large, you are usually using it with a bulky weight yarn, or if you're using multiple strands of a smaller weight yarn, and if you want it basically to be kind of chunky, that's personal. I use it when I'm doing like really thick, chunky scarves or hats. Now, these are Tunisian hooks. Now, Tunisian crochet is just a type of crochet that it looks sort of like knitting. The finished product, I should say, looks sort of like knitting if you do, you know, it a certain way. And normally you'll use this for larger projects. And as you can see, it has, instead of being, you know, with no end there, it has a little stopper. This one is one as well, but it's got a different type of stopper. It has a little metal, like a flat end, and this one is plastic. They're two different brands. And that's just, it varies by the brand. Now, the reason that these actually have the stoppers is because with Tunisian crochet, you will keep, like with knitting, you will keep the... you will keep loops on your actual hook. And then my favorite material type to use when I am knitting or crocheting is bamboo. And this is also an Afghan hook, or what's called an Afghan hook, but it can be used as a Tunisian crochet hook as well. Now normally, I mean, as with the Tunisian hooks and Afghan hooks are kind of interchangeable, so I say one and I could, you know, basically mean the other, because they're very, very, you know, it's basically the same thing. As you can see, it still has the stopper and it is a little longer than your typical crochet hook. But as I said, my favorite material is bamboo. I like the way it wears and the way it feels in your hand as you're working through. But that, again, varies by brand. This is, and like I said, this is bamboo. There are actually other wood types you can get depending on, you know, the brand that you are wanting to go through. It's just, if you talk to anybody that crochets, they're always going to have a different thing. Some people prefer the metal, some like the plastic, some prefer bamboo, some prefer rosewood. It just really just depends. And that is it for now. I hope you have enjoyed. Have a great day.